Hi guys, and welcome back to an episode of Green Hell. So I haven't played this game for a while, for a few days, just because I didn't have enough time to actually touch the PC. And, it's Tuesday today, and I decided to start again recording as my usual schedule. So I'm gonna play today and trying to set up some traps. My main objective, to say so, is to actually set up some traps so I can defend the base against the attackers, the natives guy, you know. So in order to do that, we need to get as many sticks as possible. There are quite a lot of them in this area, and I will probably need a lot of long sticks too. So let's cut off some of them. Okay, I should have like 4 longs now. Where the hell is the other one? Of course it's freaking dropped who knows where. I'm kinda heavy, I guess. And I don't have idea why. Anyway, let's go back. Oh, it's because of that meat, I guess, yeah. I'm gonna drop the sticks in here and try to get rid of the meat and these guys too. Like that. Where the hell is that meat? It's here. No, not you. You. And you. And my fire. Whoa. Where the hell is this thing? He's right in that pillar. Can you... Oh my god. How the hell did he get spawned over there? Might be able to kill it. I'm gonna destroy my freaking base. This is not happening. Let me try with arrows. Maybe it works better. Okay, it worked. How stupid is this? He just freaking spawned inside my base. Inside that pillar. Okay. Empty, water clean. Should probably put that over there. Let's go on this side of the map. We got our showers, we got our water, we can drink off. We have some... I was about to fill up this for more charcoal, I guess. And I completely forgot about it. This charcoal furnace requires a lot of sticks. I mean, really. You need a lot of sticks. Okay, great. I had enough sticks in my backpack to fill it up. I'm guessing I will need Do I have enough charcoal in this? No. So, I should probably fill them up. All three of them. The bad thing is that it's kind of raining outside, and of course you cannot light up the torch. The bandages always get rearranged every time you log back into your game, as usual. Okay, this one's done. This one. I need like 6 fires, so bang, all of them are full. I should probably place this in here. Do I have one more over here, which needs to go here? So this is fully prepared. All I need is to just light him up. Shall I place another frame in here? I don't know. Okay, let's check the to see. They usually come from this side over here, this big one. And oh, I was about to, I'm actually forgot about that. This the gaps between my walls that I was about to fill out to construct all this. And where are the weapons in here? I think I got a machete. Oh, I placed it over there. So I need more charcoal. Do I have some? I guess I camp air. I have a lot of charcoal. I mean, literally. I would love to have like a double click or something like that to place the charcoal. We need bamboo log. I guess I have some. I need some stone also. Okay, more stone. I should be able to find some down here. Harvest this one. More mud. Do I even need more mud? I'm not even sure, but I'm doing this because I want to get rid of that ash in my inventory. See, like that. So, stones. Let's pay attention to snakes, because I don't want to get bit by the snakes. I hear a singer. Is there one or two of them? It's only one, and it's right there. Give me my arrow back. Sorry, dude. I just hurt you. You have a small blade, I guess. Yes, obsidian blade and a tribal bow, which is nice. Okay. Meat. Human meat. Should probably eat some these guys. I guess I'm no longer. Should I draw my axe? Yeah, anyway, it's 20% durability. I'm probably gonna craft another one. I'm gonna eat. Oh my god, so many rocks. Let me eat this. And this. And this. And I should probably take these two rocks. Like that. If that's okay. And they have some stupid. Whoa! Did you see that? That was a very unusual bug I just encountered. My oh my god. The rain suddenly stops. I see that my the nut just landed inside my inventory. Interesting. I need to get rid of the stuff I have. I have so many freaking bows. Okay, and a lot of knives also. I need to take this guy. No, actually, let's burn the feathers just to get rid of them. Some charcoal, and now let's ignite this torch. Since the rain is stopped, bang, bang, bang. Everything gets light up. Dude, get rid of, not that one, this one. Take that back. Like that, then come here, do this, take this. Take two freaking stones and make yourself another axe. Great. And there it's a bamboo log. This is some charcoal. Bang. I need bamboos. Bamboo logs. Oh my god, so many freaking sticks. Spawns back. I didn't know. I want that stick. Okay. Oh, the trap. I completely forgot about my traps. I don't have enough rope. I need more rope and one more log also. Let's just get some rope. I don't know, this game is quite grindy, but it's in a way that it's nice. It's not enough boring as hell as usually all the grindy games are. This one it's quite nice, although it's grindy, it's not that that bad, you know. It is not grindy. It's grindy because you want to build big and large and stuff like that. But if you build like small buildings and stuff like that, it's not that bad actually, you know. Just saying, you know. That will be a good idea to save the game. Because I haven't, oh my god, I haven't saved the game for quite a while, and I don't want to get completely screwed by the shut up. I do not want to get screwed by the natives, you know. So let's go ahead and save the game. Let me check my stats. I need some water and some carbs. I guess I have some. This is water. We need to switch this like that, drink that. Okay, let's keep going building this guy. I guess I said at the beginning that I'm going to build some traps. I guess I got stuck with filling those gaps between the walls I did in my courtyard, you know. So let's take this tree too and finish that one. And we need rope. Let's place the rope. Done. That pig is still inside my base. So now let's try to place some traps. I have no idea how to place them. I would actually want to place like one of these guys. But where is my entrance? I think I can place one right here. Should I place it further away like that? Maybe. I need to craft some marrows, and I just I just burned all my arrows, you know. Those traps are kind of annoying because they will gonna get triggered by usually me. And you're gonna get a lot of you're gonna need a lot of arrows to rebuild them back, you know. So I need like three longs. I don't have arrows, but I guess I'm gonna find feathers. I think I have some somewhere in this base, in one of these freaking chests, you know. I need so many sticks. I mean, I have a lot of them, but I think this area here where I have all those sticks stored will be like the wood storage area, you know. What else do I need for this one in here? I guess a rope, maybe. What the hell is that? Oh, a stick over here, which happens not to have. Let's take more. It will take so many sticks to craft the traps all the way around the base, but it will get done in time, you know. I mean, I'll also need another long stick and a bunch of leaves like this ones. Let's take some more if I can find more. I find some sticks actually. Can I find some bananas? There are usually some bananas in here. See? What did I tell you? All I need is just water. Let's go back. The pigs makes such an annoying sound, and they are usually easy mistaken by thinking that you are under siege by the natives and you are actually close to a freaking bear, a freaking pig. And of course I need more sticks. Yeah, the base is taking shape. It's starting to look amazing. I actually like it quite a lot. This is by far the best base I built into this game until now. I need a long sting. I think I saw one here. That one, and this one. And I think this trap is ready. But I need an arrow, and I'm not gonna use my freaking good arrows because they are quite hard to get. So I'm gonna craft a usual one. I mean, I need more because I will going to make more traps. So let's keep placing these ones like that. I have to actually remember not stepping to my own freaking traps, you know. I don't know how I'm going to do that, but I'm gonna kill myself so many times and destroy my armors into those traps. I also completely forgot about this. So let's take three more. Place this down. Back into the storage box. As I said, I'm quite sure I have some feathers somewhere in this base. But I don't actually remember where. As far as I can say, I kind of remember that I stored some of them somewhere. There, down here, there is usually a nice tree. Gives you those big freeze. I'm not gonna kill you. I don't need your shell. Your stupid shell. Ah, right next to the anthill. So, luckily, we can get them like that. Safely. The night is also coming. You need this. Okay. And voila, two more are finished. I'm gonna take all these dry leaves from the ground. I think it's gonna rain again. Oh my god, there are hundreds of them. I'm gonna place them in a storage box so I can get rid of them, or maybe down on the ground somewhere in the base. I don't know, but I don't like them down here. So yes. Oh, one more over there. So this side, it's kinda safe, although I'm not sure if this is actually wrong. Or maybe I should place another row of traps, I don't know. This stupid trap, it's quite long. I mean, I need to place another one like that. But let me see if I can actually find a spot for it. Like that, you know? Yeah, I guess that's okay. Now I need all this. Okay, come on. They make such a weird noises. This is not quite funny. I think I should probably destroy this and place it afterwards, you know? Because I kinda want to place one in here. And I guess now I'm not gonna be able to place this one. I may actually be able. Oh, see? I think I'm gonna place it like that. So this is how it will look like. I'm gonna save the game, take a nice nap, and I'm gonna thank you all for watching, because I'm gonna end this here, but not before getting some water into my freaking bidon, where I like that. Then we shall go back here and fill up all this. No, you go there. I have so much stuff in my inventory. And this is water, it's clear. Let's place that over there. Eat that one. Maybe that one. And I think I got some leeches. So yeah, guys, I hope you enjoyed, and forgive me for not posting any videos within the last days, but it's just because I didn't have that much time to do that, you know. I was quite busy with my work, and therefore not enough time for me to play games. But now I will be able to place like my usual schedule. I'm gonna place videos daily. So yeah. Thank you all guys for watching. I hope you enjoyed. Don't forget to like the video if you like it indeed. And of course, if you want to see more, don't forget to subscribe. Subscribing to my channel not only helps me a lot, but you'll also get notified when I will upload next. So once again, thank you all guys for watching, and I'll catch you in the next one. Bye bye.